Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the beautiful Kelexis Davenport.
Didn't think a good man existed in this world. I was tired of searching because relationships I dealt with in the past didn't fathom me in monogamous. And when I least expected it, I found you. And because of you, I know how it feels to be. And when I look into your eyes, I see you talking right and I can hear.
Fishy voice. I've been practicing all year. Thank you guys for being here so very much. Give yourselves a round of applause for being here early and stuff. We appreciate it and thank you so much. But listen, I just wanted to come out and say, ladies and gentlemen, without your support for the system, we could not be standing here. It feels really weird for me to be actually standing here after competing 73 times. I just feel so weird standing here, like giving it up. I thought it would never come. I almost don't want it to come, but I'm so glad to see all of my friends and families and loved ones and enemies. I was looking at Alicia Markstone. You know we hate each other. No, I'm just joking, y'all. I'm sure everybody knows about that joke, right?
Yeah.
Alicia Markstone, yeah. My husband-to-be, please tell the world that we love each other, and she's the best lover I've ever had. Today. No, but seriously, guys and girls, thank you so incredibly much for being here. I appreciate it, and as that song just said, I love you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Kelexis Davenport one more time.